Now, the storms did knock out power to thousands of people in several counties.
Yeah, according to the latest outage map from PPL, Columbia County has more than 4,000 homes without power. Luzerne has more than 3,000 homes without power, and Schuylkill County has nearly 9,500 homes tonight without power.